So in my last video I was showing my storage solution, and one of the things that I showed was these pots for storing resistors and ceramic capacitors. Now, drilling those holes was a bit of a challenge. I've got a basic set of drills, you know, one of these sort of kits of twist drills, something like these. I've also got flat bits, and I'm using this acrylic type substance. I'm not sure exactly what it is. It doesn't melt when drilling, which is a bit better than the normal acrylics you get. It's actually from sign making materials back in the 70s for shop fronts. All the same, I don't really want to use a twist drill on this. I probably could get away with it drilling it slowly bigger and bigger, but trouble with twist drills, when they pierce through the material, they tend to grab, and I don't want to break it because these holes are quite close together. So I thought I'd start with a flat bit. Now I've got a 12 and a 14, and that's millimeters. Now the bottom of these tubes are just under, well, they're just over 11.5 millimeters, but the top right up to the cap, which is where I want to sit this, is 12.8. So really I want a 13 millimeter, and these twist drills, although they're metric, and this one actually says it's a 13 millimeter, it isn't, and I'll show you. So it's about 12.2, no idea where they got that size from. So my plan was to drill at 12 millimeters and then carefully go to the 13, and that's when I realised it wasn't actually a 13. So what do I do? Let's go through the process of what I eventually did. So the first thing I want to do is set at the 12 millimeter in the drill. I won't drill all these holes on camera, I'll just prepare a couple for you so I can show you what I did. One thing I didn't mention, I've also got a 14 millimeter here, but yeah, with this tube at 12.8 is what I'm looking for. I don't really want to use a 14 because that gets a bit too close to the lid size. These won't fall through, but I just don't want them rattling about too much, so I don't want to go to the 14. I don't have a 13 flat bit, and I did think about ordering one, but yeah, the state of the ordering system, you got to wait for weeks for it to get through in a lot of cases. And I was looking around and came across something I didn't really think about at first. A countersink bit. Yeah, okay, it's meant for countersinking, but this is just over 13. Which is way better than the 14 or even the twist drill. So let's take this through and see what happens. Now that pot fits nicely. Yeah, it needs to go down a bit more. I think I didn't drill it all the way through. I drilled it from the other side. So now, that pot is all the way down. So yeah, make use of what you got as long as you do it safely, of course. And, you know, sort of think outside the box a little bit.